once again, I shall go and get the fishmonger to prepare the fish.
Another beautiful morning on Coburn Sound this morning. Already caught one squid, about to get a few more, and see where we can go with them.
I expect you'd like to know about frogmen. Yeah.
They live on fish and catch them by diving on them from a great height.
Go and lift it up, put it in the bucket.
Big one, but he's
be a perfect little bait. There you go, that's lovely.
This looks like the spot. Thanks, Dino.
Working hard, sending money back to his family. Getting on that boat, cruising through the reefs and past the folds. I'm free, I'm in the deep blue sea. Getting on that boat, cruising through the reefs and past the folds. Free, I'm in the deep blue, free, I'm in the deep blue sea.
What a beautiful day out here in Coburn Sound. On the little pearler, got about 12 squid for a bait. Alright, we've had fun with the squid, and now it's time for something different. So I think we'll go for a cruise that way.
I've got you, but I've got the sun reflecting straight off the fucking screen. Look at that son of a bitch. God, I'm a fucking terrible cameraman, I'll tell you what.
What the fuck is that?
It's a big fucking hell, rightio. This is definitely your workout for the day, my boy.
What the fuck is that?
One big motherfucker down on the end of that line. As it turns out, we foul hooked the gummy shark.
Sambos have been elusive this morning. Not to fear, we have jewfish, we have gummy shark, none of which I caught. Damo was the man. Over and out. We'll be right back.